American government applied for a special import. The South Korean government applied for a special import of the. Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. The South Korean government applied for a special import of the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. The KDCA made the announcement. The KDCA made the announcement following a joint announcement following a joint advisory session with experts with the Ministry of Food. Advisory session with experts with the Ministry of Food and Drug Safety. The system allows food and drug safety. The system allows the government to import currently unauthorized. The system allows the government to import currently unauthorized medicines to help deal with public health crises. Once approval is granted, Seoul plans to import 117,000 doses of the Pfizer vaccine for some 60,000 people in mid.